always amazing to be here on Resorts Day. So many happy, happy faces.
I feel delighted. I'm ready to be happy.
No, cut that.
I feel really good. Like, I passed history and I never thought I would. So that's an accomplishment. I feel really good about my grades. I did the best I could and it all paid off.
I feel delighted that I achieved the grades I wanted in maths to certain subjects, so now I'm off to Millfields.
I'm quite happy, to be honest. It's enough to get me into my college, but it's more than enough. So I'm very, very happy. It's above average. It's enough for me to go and think that I haven't gone in just by the bare minimum. I've thoroughly smashed it. I've given it my all and this is what I've come up with, so I'm happy.
I'm so overwhelmed, I'm so stunned, I'm so excited, I'm so happy. I didn't think that I could achieve 5 A's and 3 B's, but I did it.
I'm very pleased with myself that I achieved what I was meant to, and I exceeded some of my target grades, so I'm very happy.
Yeah, I passed. I'm happy. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. How do you feel?
We're still. I don't even feel it. It feels good. Architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star. She was very beautiful, leaving people in awe. Singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version. Hung with the wrong person, got a strong one at heroin. Cocaine, sniffing up drugs, all in the nose. Could have died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs, people hold their breath, cause she smells of corrosion and death. Watch the company you keep and the crowd you bring, cause they came to do drugs and you came to sing. So if you're gonna be the best, I'ma tell you how. Put your hand in the air and take the vow. I know I can.
The teacher likes to thank all my teachers, obviously. We start my head of the year, Miss Leon. Then from history to Miss Gorn, to Miss Albabio, to Mr. Muffat, to Miss Mash, to Mr. Moyle, to my science teachers, the whole science faculty, my tutor, Mr. Saxton, Mr. Ashrab. Who else? Am I forgetting anyone? Sorry, forgot. Mr. Ashton, to Mr. Gerard. Before you meet a man with HIV, you can host the TV.